This is one of my favorite ways to eat an avocado. It's a great, quick snack, and you only need a couple of ingredients that I'm sure you have on hand.
First thing is to open up your avocado. Now you're left with a bowl. What I do is I take balsamic vinegar, fill that bowl about two-thirds of the way with that, fill it with a little bit of olive oil on there, sprinkle with salt, sprinkle with pepper. Now you have perfect little snack.